Dussehra is the most famous festival for Hindus, which is also known as Vijayadashmi. It is the longest festival in Hindu traditions, which lasts for about 10 days, starting with 9 nights as Navratri, and the last day is Vijayadashmi. The significance of Dussehra is the victory of good over evil. The effigies of Ravana, Meghananda, Kumbhakarna are set afire to celebrate the victory of good over evil. On this auspicious period, it is a great time to start new ventures. May Goddess Durga remove all our worries and bless us with health.